COP27 is critical, but we have a long way to go. Let's be clear, the collective commitments of G20 governments are coming far too little and far too late. The actions of the wealthiest developed and emerging economies simply don't add up. Taken together, current pledges and policies are shutting the door on our chance to limit global temperature rise to 2 degrees Celsius, let alone meet the 1.5 degree goal. We are in a life or death struggle for our own safety today and our survival tomorrow.